And now a short video of it running on live steam. I don't usually ever run it on steam much because of the cleanup. It's been quite a while cleaning it back up every time. So it's easy to run it on air. But it runs well on steam. And we're up to about 12 pounds, 10 pounds. It's actually amazingly tight for an older steam engine, vintage like this. There you go, a short video of it under steam as requested. Thanks for looking.